Marksville wins the tip. Move by the Yesterday. Yesterday, the Wolves tried to put and get the ball in the basket. Today they're leading the tournament host. Victories don't mean anything, but if it is such a thing, these are more victories for the Charter Vikings. The Bees. Five coming in. Thank you. off real fast. Come on. 7-8 in the second.
Oh,
415, 17-15. Vars lead. Second time out mark here. Yeah. 22-21, Charter Vikings lead Marksville Tigers, 2:37 to go in the half. Jackson, Marjorie.
Facebook live in this?
Huh?
You live in this?
Yeah.
Yeah. It'd probably be better if you went up there, man.
Yeah.
You wouldn't have all these people walking in front of you.
Second half about to be underway. 27-24, Marshville Tigers lead the Vols Charter Vikings. Seconds in the lane. Thank you. before Marksville, 4:33. Left in the third. Marksville Tigers lead the Avoids Charter Vikings. Tigers lead. 2 minutes to go in the third period. Foul on Todrick Hale.
Go with the body, Jimmy!
car to put my team on his back. Nine-point lead for the Marksville Tigers. DJ Williams with the basket. Thank you. fourth period, Nashville Tigers will start the quarter with the ball. Offensive foul called on number 12. 12.
Thank you.
Taylor spin the ball, man. Thirty-six. 507. Marksville, one last free throw attempt. Clear.
Yeah!
3:37 remaining in the ball game.
Hello?
Seconds remaining. Thank you. Boston took possession for Charter Vikings. They have 14-point deficit. Grady just asked to come in and take shots. He's doing his job. Darius Carter. It's gonna be the end of the ball game. Darius Carter gets the strap bucket. Ball just flush it out. 4 seconds left on the game clock. 45, Carter Vikings. 58, Marshall Tigers. Into the final. Day 2 tomorrow. Thank you guys. Have a great day. Night.